know, partner, it's really great when we see PhilAms being successful at what they do, no?
Well, success stories give us inspiration, di ba? You know, kailangan natin ng mga reminders sometime to really push on para ma-attain natin yung personal goals natin.
And then, pagka-successful ka na, or pag-successful na tayo, dapat naman i-share natin yung mga biyayang na natatanggap natin.
Ayan. Tamang-tama yan sa ating mga ka-nation na mahilig mag-share ng kanilang biyaya at magpadala ng pera sa Pilipinas. So we're here to remind you that there is a better way to move money around the world.
Yes.
It's really convenient and it's available at Walmart. It's called Walmart World Money Transfers.
Ayan, Walmart to World. Let's tell our ka-nation again, Ginge, what makes Walmart to World so awesome?
Well, first of all, they have flat fees when it comes to remittance fees, which are really better compared to other companies, right? So isa-isahin natin yan. $4 lang ang remittance fee for remittances up to $50. $8 a month for remittances between $51 and $1,000. Habang $16 a month for remittances from $1,001 to $2,500.
Ayan. And since this is Walmart we're talking about, we can assure our ka-nation that they will get the best exchange rate for their dollars, di ba?
Naturally, of course. At the best part about all of this, guys, is that you can send money and, syempre, dahil nasa Walmart, do some shopping as well, di ba? That's really what I call convenience.
Convenience brought to us by Walmart to World. Maraming salamat, Walmart.